me if he wants to win here tonight. She's been put away.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Fatigue setting in on the face of Enzo Amore.
His hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling in a hurry.
You know, being a wrestling guy, I don't necessarily know what it feels like to execute your finisher twice and not be declared the winner. But I imagine it can't be pleasant.
And he comes crashing down. Enzo Amore finds a way out. Terrific reversal by Chris Jericho.
And it's Cesaro executing the reversal. Who's coming out next?
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Enzo Amore gets out of that one. Nice move.
Jericho's struggling a bit. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
This guy is fine. Don't worry about it.
That's hard to argue that.
But I'd say this one could go either way.
Just making his presence felt there. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
And here comes Bray Wyatt.
Oh, boy.
Oh, man, that shot rocked Chris Jericho.
Cole, I got to tell you, I'm amazed that Y2J can even stand after what he's endured in this match.
A powerful kick inflicting some damage.
Oh, man, that hurt me just what
I think that's.
Yes, it's an elimination.
He saw that one coming.
Working the gut.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, Brock Lesnar coming in.
I like what I'm seeing here from Brock Lesnar.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Lasted
a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Who's coming out next?
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Superstars are as dominant as this guy. Shockwave sent down the spine.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Working the midsection there.
The target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
It's almost time for the next competitor.
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow. This changes everything.
Wow, what a reversal by Lesnar.
I know they call him the Beast, but that was just beautiful.
Strike, that'll send a message to your strikes like that can end this one in a hurry.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around the alley you like, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you.
Well, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way. Who's going to enter next? A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's starting to stumble here. He's going to have to.
We've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are.
We've seen some very surprising Royal Rumble entrance in the past.
Oh, he never saw the end coming. That's one less superstar to deal with.
He executed that maneuver.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
He
is getting absolutely manhandled.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
There goes KO with the mind games.
Nobody does it better than Kevin Owens.
Over and over and over. We're seeing the same move being used. This is unbelievable, King.
Yeah. What's up with this? Over and over and over. Samoan drop.
Kevin Owens is a force within the ring.
Ouch!
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. That'll double you over.
Yeah, that's exactly what it did. Doubled him right over.
And there is an elimination.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner, Finn Balor.
Looking dominant at times in the victory.
I'm going to tell you something. I don't think the average viewer at home understands exactly how much endurance goes into winning a match of this nature.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.